The tradition of giving continued year after year. Through CD and concert ticket sales, the Carollers have now given another $30,000 to local charities. It's music that makes a difference.
I'm the lucky one. I get to actually call the people when it's time to give their donations. And I had one lady cry. They cried because they were just about to cancel a program. And we call up and said, here's $2,000 for you. And she said, I don't have to cancel the program.
Since 1977, the choir has evolved and changed and grown. There have been more than 100 members who've come to know the magic of being a part of this musical family.
Actually, I joined in 1981. That's quite a few years back. And I stayed with the choir for about 8 years until I moved to Montreal for studying. And recently, in 2007, I managed to find Pete on the internet, and I asked if he had a spot for me in the tenor section, and he said yes.
Denise Majot has been caroling since the beginning.
It's been a fantastic ride since then. I've known everything from the first carolers on Spark Street and the market and the whole people's home, but now we really do concerts.
And if you ask any caroler what makes this choir special, the answer is always the same.
Oh, Pierre Massey.
Well, it's because of Pierre Massey. He loves what he does, so he transmits that to us.
When he first played a piece of music for me, that was it. Like, I fell in love like that.
Pierre's wife, Holly, knows all too well her husband's musical charms.
I think that's what did it for me, was the Italian love songs and the Bee Gees. He'd sing Bee Gees in my ear when we were dancing.
Though he blushes at the label, members call their director a musical genius.
He doesn't process like a normal person, you know? He goes into this fugue and he'll in the middle of the night, goes down and starts composing stuff, and you don't bother him because he's totally in this thing. And it's like it flows. It's like it's coming from somewhere else.